You and I will travel a ways together. I will teach you all I know, and you will destroy he who has taken my place. It is not one game now, but a score, each with its own nuance and delicate approach.
The fiend in the I think that was the one that I collected earlier. So I can gain life. Alright, time to trade life. And be nice to him this time.
These foes I place before you, these rules, I do not know truly if they will train you for the challenges that Kallus will place in your way. Of course, we know how this part of the story ends. The Emperor is merely the face on the throne. Behind him, the usurper pulls the strings. The one who sits upon the throne of life and death has a great influence upon the world. Their very soul permeates the lands and fills the hearts of the people.
Oh, it is too low.
The Empire does not ask for much, but in the end, they take everything.
A few relics from the last age still endure in this world. We had one in this very room till the last night. She gestures to an empty pedestal. Not only must you reclaim the soul and symbol of our power, we ask that you gather its three sibling relics. An ornate pillow sits atop a stone pillar, in the dust you make out the shape of a jagged blade. It's a Cimmerian sword, it's set for decades. Very protected those who would try to possess it. It's a cursed sword. Evidence it as a thief. Wow. They seize on a weak spot in the garden schedule.
Those who are desperate can never hope to get the best possible price. keen eye will notice that themes repeat themselves. Events too. The wheel ever turns.
You're greeted by the captain. These are cards are hard. They will dodge your heaviest attacks as they dodge their civic duty. Right, these dual-wield weapons are effective against fast enemies like these, but are weak against armored enemies like the Empire.
I never understood, Yule. If you are at war, use every tool at your disposal. If not, let things lie. Still, you find yourself hunting relics. Do you not wonder why or what they may do? Your supplies are running low. Make your choices carefully.
Oh, yeah. Nice. I don't have my lovely badass weapon. Thanks, God.
Tension leads to disaster. Not every inch of the wilderness again. Is peaceful. A vampire cannot cross running water. These days you must deal with far more mundane opposition.
Gentlemen, please, we can work this out.
Oh.
moment of peace on your travels. Savor it. One more relic is within your grasp. Who hired these thieves? That is the true question.
There's a relic movement across the right of your path. You catch them frantically looking at a relic. Put them off for a couple minutes while we raid the horses. Light weapon to recommend against these. So here's one I try. Ooh. But you can choose what weapon to use before him.
Don't let them hit me! I'm too handsome for violence.
And dodge them. Oh, I didn't get them in almost dead. Ugh. Well, I'm gonna die soon.
Children. It's hard to conceive that either of us were ever such.
Let's see what that boy is up to.
Wait, not yet. Damn it, I need to change my weapon.
If I could have picked the other weapon before. They didn't give me that option, or...
Combat solves so little. It has ended this, however. Not this time. Take tokens with you, you will lose the opportunity to open new cards. Even so, too many tokens can weigh you down and make your challenges harder. This is the ultimate role of a leader, to be an exemplar for the world. As your heart goes, the body follows. They are as sharp as your wit, I fear.
A light weapon.
gentlemen, please. We can work this out. I see a shot, fate and pain.
Shield in more ways than one. Even peace hides steel within.
There's a red coat.
I'll have you know my friend here feels far better than you.
I dodge. Bitch, get the fuck off. Oh, my favorite. Here we go.
A remnant of the Templars and their religious righteousness.
I have all these red up there, what the fuck? Bitch, get the fuck off. Oh, sweet. Sweet. Stop running, bitch. I'm back here. Bitch.
At what age does a child lose their innocence? When do they become the enemy?
Once again, good intentions end up with people trying to hit me.
Back to the bones.
I hope you have learned to be their master.
Really?
The dice are fair, and thus you have lost this round.
That's called bullshit when I get the same one again. Well, boy, time to kill you now. not grateful, whoop your ass.
I hope this works.
Motherfuckers, let's go. There's a kid, let me kill him now.
Day, thieves kept their distance. None would pickpocket a mage for fear of failure, or worse, success.
You feel something tugging inside your tunnel. There should be a start button, really, or it is clicking there. Then, are you sure? But whatever. This is why I stick with just this.
Phycean song, fate and fame!
Oh, get up! And you guys are hooky as fuck. And kill them all right there.
Ever since I've returned to this world, I've been disappointed. The filth, the shame, the horrors dwell in the minds of men, not in the monsters in the darkness.
Oh, this fucker. Can I kill the barkeep? The invigorated barkeep hops on the table and shouts, "You lazy, drunken, deserted, and done. The steward's gonna send an enforcer, and now you're all gonna have to get back to your posts." Tell me he's defending. Fuck you, barkeep. Thank you. Yeah, motherfucker.
A reward well earned.
I don't get anything? What the fuck? A waste of 5 gold. I should have killed them all. I should have got fame or something. Some bullshit. That's bullshit. Come here, motherfucker.
To be here than you lot.
I have little sense of trust for wandering merchants. True bargains are rarely found with those who are unwilling to wait around for their customers to test their wares.
Us.
I hope this works.
The wrong way. What? That should have stunned them. Stupid companion, you're gonna do something there. Wow. He's the companion. Look at this Aterium, you can still attack.
If you give away everything that is critical, you cannot hope to win. You are your own worst enemy here. Or are you merely testing me?
Look, the relic dropped. Well, I can get a repair or whatever now. It just drops. I can just drop it. Some bullshit lack of choice there. Come on, flip that shit. Come on. Love how I'm always fighting a different guy. All right, that's all I have.
I see and stop, fate and fame!
Facing the wrong way. Thank you. Oh, I'm dead.
You are starving now. Every fresh encounter will cause you damage. Tread carefully.
This is some badass. Can't even roll for this shit. It's just, nope, this is what you get. Bad RNG. You gotta fight little fuckers. I ate them. You know, it's kind of hard to get rid of. Bullshit way of fighting them. I don't have anything to give them. And I'm pretty much almost dead. There's no point in camping, because there's nothing to trade for, because somehow there's zero remaining. Oh, look, I die.
So hunger gnaws at us once more and leaves us dead and unfulfilled.
Nothing's here.